this trip, we headed into a valley down south that we'd been looking over on the maps for a while. With an awesome weather window, we jumped into the truck for a massive couple of days. Little did we know what we would find. Stay tuned.
Right, here we are. Out on another adventure. She's been a wee bit of time between adventures here. I haven't been out since Fiordland. So we've got a quick overnighter. And got old Maddie over there. Size just lost a gator. So I think the plan is to push up valley here. Push up valley and get a bit of a geese tonight and then go for a mush tomorrow. See what we can see.
You side. I'll watch you and then I can watch you fall over.
Oh, yes, thanks. That's good.
We've just set camp up and nice little flat spot here. And I'm going to go and have a bit of a geeze, see if we can see something tonight. See how far away they are. Just see what we can see, really. First time in here, so fingers crossed. Awesome to be out here anyway. I mean, look at this, like, this background is just
stunning.
Well, just pushing up valley here. Just up over here. Just gonna keep pushing up. We haven't actually seen anything at the moment, which is surprising. Hey, it's all right, it's all part of hunting. So we're just gonna keep pushing until we see something. It's starting to cool off. It's middle of winter at the moment, so not a lot of snow to be fair. Up over the back there is though. Oh, just keep going, keep pushing.
Trophy spiker there.
Hey.
I was just saying it's a trophy spiker.
Well, we've pushed a wee bit more up valley and haven't really laid eyes on anything yet. Still got a good hour 20 a light. We'll just keep moseying on up and try and find something. Just those that spiker and yearling that turned into two spikers and a yearling. But yeah, nothing really to report so far.
Matt to sigh. He seems to be on the move. He's been a bit startled.
He's a goodie, eh?
Yeah, he's a goodie.
He's just wide, eh?
He's got he's got brows, bays, trays.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, I think
the one down the hill's got three on each top.
We need to pull out, eh?
Yep. Look uphill, it's like Stag City.
Yeah, I got it. so epic, eh?
Yeah, man.
I'm glad we finally saw some animals. Back out and get him in the, like, come back in the morning.
Yeah, that's an option.
I think on one of the videos I saw, he might be like a 15 though. He's got a couple like little nubbit bits like that.
Yeah. So sick. He just sitting up on the skyline. I can see the old pirate's on his way.
Yeah.
He's doing it. He's getting there. Working towards his big stag. Go, Si.
Yeah, we're sweating.
Yeah, I just got Si. Si's racing up the hill. He's there. The stags are right on the ridge. And he's gonna try and get in to hopefully 350 yards, he reckons. So, fingers crossed.
She's a nail biter.
I'm sitting here watching in anticipation.
Okay, I'm all lined up. That's like the top one.
That's the top one, bro.
Fired.
Boom.
Right.
What do you reckon, Maddie?
Oh, it's going off. It's a good first night, isn't it?
Not bad.
Alright, so we're just heading up to Si. It's just up here somewhere. Have a look at a stag, what a cracker night. It's just blue sky, snow on the tops. It's maybe about 6 o'clock and just about to lose light, so get some videos and photos of the stag in a minute. Phew.
Another successful winter hunt, unbelievable. Boys are walking up from down there somewhere. And another winter stag lying in the snow. Pleased with him. Epic stalk, epic everything really. Nice to have him on the ground. This is the biggest stag out of 5 stags that were there. He's 11, maybe 12, maybe 36, 37 inches. Pretty pleased with him. He ran a long way before we got him. He ran away and I wasn't sure if he'd been hit, but the boys seen him on the camera on the spotter. He said he'd been hit hard, so we come around the corner and here he is, lying dead in the snow.
Look at that, eh?
It's better, eh?
Look at that, bro. How good?
How good is that? Fully intact.
What do we got? 12? We calling it 12?
We're calling it 12, yeah. He's fully intact, nothing missing. Nothing's broken.
So good.
Another winter stag. Stag in snow.
Stag in the snow. It's been too long.
I know, right? He rolled from way the heck up there. There was no blood until the top of the snow chute.
Yeah, right.
No blood at all. And then he must have just fainted up there. And this is where he finished. I mean, he could have gone all the way.
Way down there. Look at that, eh?
What a primo first night, eh?
Yeah, I think he's so.
considering how I feel about leaving them for tomorrow.
Yep. Look at that, antlers everywhere. Bone everywhere. Stoked for you, bro.
Thanks, man.
Oh.
You're on a bit of a winning streak, hey?
You sure are.
Sure, I love it.
Yep. There you go. Oh, yo, that's so sick. So sick. That's good, bro. That's mean. That's what you want. Look at that. Got a little bit of light down here, sight. Caracals are reasonably hard down on the skull. Look at that spread. Yeah, boys. Look at the backdrop. Back stakes out. Yeah, bro. Here we go. Oh.
No boat, not home.
Mate, that thing doesn't even fit around your bag. What are you going to do?
Need another bag.
Need a bigger bag?
That'll do it.
Let me start shooting spikers.
Yeah.
Meat hunting, eh?
That's it. Back at camp. Look at that. Tents. A little bit chilly.
A bit frosty.
Cook up some dinner, eh?
What have we got,
Steve? We got bluefin tuna. And cheese Kransky sausages.
Venison.
Yeah.
Go
down. How good, eh?
Yeah.
How good. Let's get it going.
I'm just thrilled, eh? Thanks, guys.
In the morning, got down to -7 overnight, and we just moved up a different valley now. Just looking, watching the sun come up from the tops over here. So yeah, we'll put the binos to work and see what we can see. Another couple there.
Yeah, he's alright, eh? Give him heaps.
One of them's not too bad.
Yeah, one of them's not too bad. Definitely. One, two, three, four, five. He's an 11 or 12. Something like that.
Yep.
What's his antlers? Twice, 2.5 times his head?
Yeah.
Not bad, eh?
Got a bit of tops in, I think, size on today.
Not bad at all. Not wide, not real wide. Oh yeah, that one makes it look pretty good.
Like he's good.
He's not. He's not thumper. He's not a giant.
Just spotted a couple of chamois up here, one over here. One up on there, a couple of deer up there as well. I'm just going to put the spotter on the chamois, see what it looks like. The deer are starting to pop out all over the shoulder. So we've got a few stags up here. Just keep pushing down, there's just animals popping out. Me.
Nanny.
What's that?
Nanny.
This one horn?
There's two there.
What's more, eh?
Yeah. Got a real widespread, which generally points in the way of a doe, doesn't it? $500 away. Yeah, I don't think they're bucks.
No, they're not shooters. No. I'm gonna just pack up and keep going.
Yep. Couple of spikers.
Spotted another group of chamois down the valley a bit more. So it's a young family group. So I'm just gonna keep moseying on down. Plenty of life in the valley anyway. It's good to see.
Stags mobbed up high.
Some bone there.
Yes, he looks heavy. He's got three on that top. Definitely two. Maybe about 10 or 11.
Spotted a chamois. Right there.
Small, eh?
So sick.
Look at his eyes, he's just locked on us, eh?
270. 270 yards. So cool. Oh yeah.
Give me a stomp,
give me a old stomp.
Yeah.
spotted a chamois up here. They're just a young 2 7-year-olds. So cool to see, man. Just, you can't get anywhere up this valley because we're just seeing animals. So it's a good problem to have, but stop and assess. Probably only move 3K, if that. So I think we've got valley splits here again. We get up here and have a good glass each way, see what we can see. Hopefully a big stonker, sham or red stag will be mint. Well, we've hit the end of the valley and we're just going to pinch, climb up to the wall from there. Go and get a bit of a vantage point and look down both ways. We've got over there and then over there, that massive range over there. Pretty sick. Shimmy going up there. Here it is. Probably the same one from the other side that we saw before. Up we go. That's pretty cool, seeing those deer. Not cool that they smelt us, but good to see.
What was that?
You shot that young chamois in the face, you could take its cape. Beautiful cape.
Well, we made it up. This is the view. It's stunning. Doesn't seem to be many animals in here though. Got the wall of death behind us. More snow. Pretty cool, man. Pretty cool. No animals though. I wonder where that wee chamois went.
Mm-hmm. All right, we're recording. We're just going to have it. How far are we, Matt? 940-ish.
This is a dead-end valley we've been sitting at for half an hour.
Man, that was way off. Way off.
Did it hit that thing at all?
It hit the rock. So we just fired a shot at that rock and we seen some chamois.
True to plan, loosen up the place.
Yeah. There's that one
Where's that one?
I don't know, it's just down by the rock.
Go to the right, I think. The other two are just to the right. That back one didn't look too bad.
They're just all small, eh?
Yeah, young.
Family.
Is that guy? No, young. Young.
Still pretty cool to see.
Mmm. Still make good blanket. Alright, we are recording. Chris is round on the rock.
Ready?
We're ready.
Ending.
Yeah, bang on. Yep, we've got some little chamois running now. Running and stopped.
Right, we're just on our way back down. Couple of target shots. Make sure the rifles are on point. And validated at long range. Seem to be reasonably happy. My Maddie might have to check his one a little bit, but yeah, so we're gonna push back down the valley. Look up as we go and cruise on out. It's been a magic trip so far. Pretty good for an overnighter anyway. Loving it. So sick. Walking down the valley on the way out. Loving life. Pretty hot for winter.
Sweaty as. Beautiful day.
Stunning, eh? Couple of blue skies.
Stags up there fighting.
Oh, you found some stags?
Yeah, three.
Nice.
Four.
Be those ones from the morning?
Yeah, I'd say so.
Sick.
Day and a half trip. Managed to sneak away during the week.
Yep, not bad for a Tuesday, Wednesday.
Managed to get a good stag last night and some snags.
And some snags.
And some bluefin tuna.
And not many people can probably say they've been in here and had bluefin tuna for dinner.
Oh, and we got some chewy old bass steak that basically wrecked the trip.
Yeah.
Other than that, it's been
really
good.
Wasn't much after the tuna anyway.
No. Nothing was ever going to be, but heaps of chamois today, more stags, a few hinds, bumped a few animals, but yeah, overall it's been epic for a middle of the week.
Could have been working.
Definitely.
Alright, camp's packed up and we're on our way out. Probably it, wrap up for the trip.
Woohoo!
Yeah, boy.
Going on here, bro?
Oh, this might be for the bloopers.
Yeah.
Just off the valley floor, having a couple of cold ones.
Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Please feel free to give us a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button, as you don't want to miss the next few vids we have in store. Thanks very much.